Trier Orthopedic is a wonderful partner for all of our state tournament broadcasts. Pete Larson joining me now from their Woodbury office. Going to talk about some hoops injuries. What are some of the common injuries you see when we're talking basketball?
Yeah, one of the most common injuries you're going to see is an ankle sprain. You know, you come down on somebody's foot after a rebound, maybe you make a quick cut, that ankle kind of falls in, and you end up injuring the ligaments on the outside of the ankle.
I never played organized basketball, but even I had, had a pretty good ankle sprain.
Yeah.
What's the recovery process look for when you know you've got an ankle sprain?
Yeah, it really depends on the severity of the injury. So we grade them, the ankle injuries, by 1, 2, or 3. A grade 1 would mean there's not really any damage to the ligament. There's some swelling and pain, but sometimes people can play through that. They can kind of walk it off. Or if at most they need to take some time off, you're talking like 1 to 2 weeks. And in rehab, you're really looking at trying to get down the inflammation, restore range of motion, get the strength back, that type of thing. If you have a grade 2 or 3, you're starting to have some ligament damage. So usually those athletes can't put weight on their foot right after that injury. That's a reason to have them actually get it checked out at like an orthopedic urgent care center. Trier has one in Bloomington, Woodbury, and Maple Grove, 8 to 8. You see a sports medicine doc. But you want to rule out a fracture in that situation of the leg or of the foot. The recovery is very similar from a philosophical standpoint in terms of physical therapy. The difference is the time frame. So you're going to have like a 3 to 6 week recovery time for a grade 2, a grade 3, probably 6 weeks, maybe 12 weeks, maybe more if it's a really big injury.
All right, so whether you're competitive like these young men out here or weekend warrior like me, what are some things that you can do to maybe prevent, put yourself in a position where you might not have to deal with an ankle sprain?
Yeah, so there's probably two things you can do mainly. Number one is work on your strength. I always use Steph Curry as an example. You know, one of the best basketball players in the world, and his career was almost derailed very early because of ankle injuries. Yeah. I read an article from his perspective. He felt like strength training was one of the big things that got his ankle better. Now, he's not perfect, but he's not missing entire seasons anymore. He's deadlifting, he's squatting, he's doing power cleans. So these heavy lifting, getting your thighs and hips stronger, that's going to take some strain off your ankles, and that's going to make you feel better and prevent that injury. Balance training is also important. A lot of people have seen the BOSU ball, and that's a good thing to use. You can also do balance and strength at the same time. If you do something like a single leg squat, something like a single leg deadlift, those are exercises that are going to build strength and balance, kind of get the best of both worlds. And then the only other thing I want to comment on, because I get this question a lot from parents, is should I brace my athlete? Should I put them in an ankle brace while they're playing? And it really depends on the individual. You know, if they've had a lot of ankle sprains, it's a good idea. From a research standpoint, we know if you put a brace on, you're going to prevent a little more ankle sprains, or if you tape it. But of course, there's a give and take. You know, you're not going to be using the muscles; they're going to atrophy a little bit, and then also that agility and that spring in your step sometimes is limited. So it's really kind of up to the individual.
All right, so some good advice from Pete Larson to take care of your ankles. If it doesn't go well, go see him and his fellow physical therapist over at Trier. Any of the offices, you'll see him over at Woodbury. Thanks so much, Pete. Appreciate it.
Hey, thanks for having me. Go Gophers.
37, Spring Grove 16, second half coming up.